Which battlefield are you headed to? Hey! Let's earn our keep.
My heart beats for Lady.
Here I go. No mistakes. I'll provide some protection.
It's Bernie's time to shine! Sure hope this goes okay. I will gladly handle this. Orders the Edelgard.
Yeah, we can win this.
Bring this stronghold down efficiently.
All would be lost if I were to die here.
Out of my way!
Everybody's really proud of you. So this is kind of bad, right?
Don't mind if I do.
Tell me somebody saw that!
Be lost if I were to die here.
Done for. The rest is up to you.
We won't lose, no matter what.
The stronghold's ours. The fight starts now.
I will use all the strength I have.
So I can't just sit this one out?
Out of the way! To anyone! Out of the way! Yeah!
you're capable of.
We're done for. The rest is up to you.
Supplies are the lifeblood of any army. Everything has its use.
Allow me to assist with any matters regarding the facilities. Let me know if I may be of further service.
Hey there. Need something? Is this it? Is this it? Is this it? See you around.
Care to make yourself useful?
Counting on you both.
And you need me for this? Are you sure?
I don't know how much help I'll get.
We all must do our fair share.
painting is brilliant, Marianne.
Oh, it's not anything special.
Sure it is. I mean, especially since this is basically your first time. You're a natural. But me? I was born with a chronic lack of painting skill.
That's not true at all. I think your work is gorgeous. The sky and earth seem to leap off the canvas.
Oh, you really think so?
And what's more, I couldn't help but notice your ability on a horse as we rode here. You overflow with talent, Bernadetta. Never doubt it.
That horse thing is just because I'm a noble. They made me practice all the time when I was young. Though yeah, I've done a lot of riding both on and off the battlefield lately. You've really inspired me to be better.
I would expect nothing less than such an effort from you, Bernadetta.
Say, Marianne, what do you want to do when this war is over?
Well, if it were allowed, I'd love to go to a forest where sunlight filters through the leaves and read a book while surrounded by small animals.
Surrounded by animals? I mean, that's a lovely dream.
What do you want to do, Bernadetta?
I'll tell you, but it has to stay between us, okay? I'm writing a story, and I'd like to finish it.
You are so very full of talent. I have such respect for you.
Oh, it's not so much. But hey, I just thought of a new story. Okay, so it's about a girl in a remote forest who talks to animals and makes friends with them.
Wait, isn't that...
Yes. I totally plagiarized your life. I just thought it would be fun to turn your dream into a story.
It is a book I would very much like to read. Please do let me see it if you ever finish.
Okay, Bernie. Pressure's on now.
I look forward to it.
In that case, maybe you could actually teach me about the forest animals? You know so much, Marianne. Honestly, I'd love to just sit and talk about whatever with you.
That sounds wonderful.
Then it's a promise. We'll talk each other's ears off.
It is a promise indeed.